Here we have the Yorx BP1000, which is a triple deck player, which is pretty cool setup. With a Walkman in the top, that comes out, plays on batteries. Nice little setup. It's got what looks like a six-band equalizer, but it's actually a three-band. Kind of fooled you on that one. And individual sliders for volume up and down. But it's a four-speaker system, detachable speakers. Walkman slides back in. It's a pretty cool little system. I've never seen one before, but it's neat. It's all in place. One thing I thought was cool is that the speakers over here are detachable, and they have a locking mechanism. Right on here, a locking mechanism right here, that when you lift the handle, it locks the speakers in place, which is so much better than a Sony that I have, that the speakers don't lock in place at all. So once the handle's up and you're ready to carry, the speakers no longer come off. That's a pretty smart design. Needs a little bit of a cleanup. Needs belts, I believe. It's complete. Everything you need. 6 D cell batteries. You know, unique little three deck player with Walkman. I think these are kind of rare. Very fun. Nice design. Good work, people over at Yorx.